bowl. I'm taking this one and a tablespoon. Take half a tablespoon of turmeric powder. Take half tablespoon of chickpea powder, also known as basil. Take 2 tablespoons of curd and add 1 tablespoon of honey. Mix everything together till a fine paste is formed. So a yellow paste is formed. As you can see, it's a yellow paste. I'm going to take my foundation brush and apply this on my face. You can apply this under your eyes also. It is very helpful in removing dark circles. So let's apply it. Let it dry for 20 minutes and then wash it with warm water. Now I have washed my face with warm water. You can use a toner to remove the yellowness on your skin caused by turmeric. That's it. Thanks for watching.